you can train rather suboptimally and get optimal or near optimal gains because your systems are so sensitive to muscle growth because you're a noob that a lot of that shit, the detailed crap, just doesn't really matter that much. Knowing that you can still get great results by not having to focus on everything being perfect, here's your best bet as a beginner. Start by really focusing for months and years on great technique. Once your technique is established, it's very good from an external visual perspective. You know, you ask some more experienced people around you, like, hey, how does my squat look? And generally, like, if you guys join our Team Full Round Forum on Facebook, then, you know, you can post videos to our shit and not nitpicky assholes like, oh, technically your hip can be up by 3 centimeters. Fuck that. If your shit looks good, we're like, dude, honestly, here's some tips to make it excellent, but it looks fucking great and you're going to get amazing results there.
很多人可能有听过什么新手红利期，身体素质会增长特别快，所以就会过度的努力，把自己超棒。确实刻苦的训练有可能会让你初期成长得更快，但刚开始接触训练，动作技术一定没办法太好。错误的技术加上更大的负荷，就会让人越接近受伤。要知道每一次身体的受伤都会降低自然健身的上限，所以如果是健身新手，首先就是好好打磨动作技术就足够了。